tell you, sir, that I think rather foolish. We haven't wanted to live here since my great-granddam, Dowager Duchess of Bolton, fell two skeleton hands being on her shoulders.
My lord, I will take the house and everything in it, including the ghost and the furniture.
I fear the ghost exists.
And behold, you list appears before the death of any member of my family.
And so does the family doctor, Lord Kenneril. I come from a modern country where we can buy everything with money. And I think that if there was such a thing as a ghost in Europe, we'd have it home in our public museums or terminal shops.
I understand. If you don't buy a ghost in your house, it's quite a light with me. But please remember that I want you.
I understand, sir. However, there's no such a thing as a ghost, and I guess that laws of nature are not going to be suspended for British aristocracy. And if there's such a thing as a ghost, I will be forced to charge him rent.
Did I agree?